There are a number of imaging studies that we can use to assess the liver. Ultrasound is probably the most commonly used study for screening examination of the liver. However, for more detailed examination of the liver and the vital vascular structures and adjacent organs, we use CT, state-of-the-art CT and MR imaging here at Froedtert in the Medical College of Wisconsin.